Okay, it is. Time to vote. Jim, you're up.
Sorry, Elyse. This has more to do with keeping Ozzy weak.
It's the second to last stop for the train. Sorry, man. Hope you get that second chance.
I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Cochran. Elyse. Cochran. It's two votes, Cochran. One vote, Elyse. Elyse, we're tied. Two votes, Cochran. Two votes, Elyse. Don. One vote, Don. Don. We're tied. Two votes, Don. Two votes, Cochran. Two votes, Elyse. One vote left. Fifth person voted out of Survivor South Pacific. Elyse. Need to bring me a torch. Elyse, the tribe has spoken. You will have a chance to get back in this game. Grab your torch, head to Redemption Island. Good luck. Judging from the look on Elise's face, I'd say that was your first blindside. And this game just took a big turn. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.